I thought you said you could pick it. It didn't work for this room. How are we gonna lock it when we get inside? Why unlock it? Nobody in the right mind will turn this place. And I might want out in a hurry.
Can't you go any faster? Somebody's gonna see us.
Got it.
Try it. Blocking the door.
Oh, for pity's sakes, I'll go first. Let's just get inside before somebody sees us. Shut the door.
This is really nice. You got weird taste, Henry.
It's hard to believe nobody's even been in this house in over 40 years.
Except old man Powell and his lovely wife, Debbie.
Will you leave the haunted house stuff to the kids?
I was just joking. I hope.